I've tried to escape so many times. Mr. Ramsay's traps caught me every time.
Thank you.
saw a guy with a star-shaped pendant on his neck when they were taking me to my cell. He's locked deep in the estate. Maybe he's the one you're looking for. Are you sure you want to stay and look for your brother? Okay, stay safe. I'll bring help as soon as I can. Over 100 years ago, there was a great sculptor named Albert Artem. His statues looked like they'd been frozen in time, perfectly portraying their subjects' emotions. His sculptures weren't just praised in his country, but around the world. He became so famous that the king gave him the title of nobility. That's how the great sculptor became the founder of the Artem family. Mother Joanne taught me to sculpt and paint since I was a child. She praises the founder of our family and says I'm even more brilliant than he was. She says that I'm the Artem family's last hope. But I don't like the idea of using dead animals for statues. They scare me. I'm surprised you came back. You still hoping to find your brother? There might be some information in the archive, but I don't know how to get inside. Oh no, they'll hear this noise from miles away. Hey, hide inside! I'll try to distract them.
Mm-hmm.